proceed.
Okay.
My life has not stopped because, you know, I'm blind. I would like to give a message to the youth. You feel that you're not enough. You feel that the world is against you. People don't love you. You feel like, you know, your disability is an impediment to your success and your future. This is not true. Stop enslaving yourself with your circumstances. Stop wallowing on what you cannot do and use what you have to your advantage.